I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Come check out the Derby to get your Mustang ticket. We are open 4th, 5th, 6th, and 7th period. We have great gifts for the holidays.
Also, be on the lookout for the survey in the near future. Everyone who completes the survey will be entered into a drawing to win a Derby gift card. The Derby accepts cash, checks, and credit cards.
Go Mustangs!
Go Mustangs!
Hey, SHS, here's a joke for you. Why did a cell phone get glasses? Because she lost her contacts. Waka waka. Be sure to like and subscribe to the Mustang Podcast and have a good day.
Good morning, Mustangs!
Heads up all SHS students. Looking for a club to join? Wait no longer because Mustang Life is back. This Thursday in room 816, Mustang Life will hold its first meeting of the year, and to celebrate, we will be bowling with frozen turkeys. Mustang Life is a fun and outgoing club that allows students to talk about issues that affect them as teenagers in high school, play fun games, and have free food. Mustang Life meets the third Wednesday of every month in room 816 and has no attendance requirements or service hours. Just show up and have fun. Hope to see you this Thursday in room 816 for Mustang Life.
This will be the last week of registrations. The deadline for enjoying winter skiing or snowboarding is coming to an end this Friday, November 22nd. If you are thinking of joining or learning how to ski or snowboard, your registration is due to Mr. Mott before the end of the day, Friday, November 22nd. Mr. Mott will be in all lunch periods to talk about the club or take registrations all this week. Don't wait. Slope time waits for no one.
So we heard there were a few complaints about our jokes. So
here's a joke from Mrs. Maher's second period astronomy class. How do you organize a space party?
How?
You plan it. Have a great Mustang Day.
Tell me something.